गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। हाउ आर यू स्टूडेंट्स? आई होप एवरीवन फाइन एट होम। प्लीज स्टूडेंट्स, टेक प्रिकॉशंस अबाउट द कोरोना वायरस एंड टेक केयर ऑफ योर सेल्फ। सी स्टूडेंट्स, आवर स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, लेसन नंबर 4, स्ट्रॉबेरीज। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न दिस आवर पोयम स्ट्रॉबेरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर पोयम। Strawberries that in gardens grow are plump and juicy fine, but sweeter far as wise men know, spring from the woodland vine. No need for bowl or silver spoon, sugar or spice or cream, has the wild grape berry plucked in June beside the crackling streams. So students, see, strawberries that in garden grow are plump and juicy fine. The plump means the big or fat. The strawberries that in gardens grow are big and juicy and fine. The buds sweeter far as wise men know, spring from the woodland vine. So spring from means the come from. Spring from means come from. The woodland vine. Vine means climbing or trellis plant. No need for bowl or silver spoon, sugar or spice or cream. Has a wild berry, a sugar or spice or cream. The spice means a part of a plant. Spice means a part of a plant or the powder made from the plant. See students, spice means a part of the plant or powder made from the plant. Then see, has a wild berry plucked in June beside the crackling streams. Crackling streams means flowing slowly. A vine means climbing or crackling plants. See students, now again we will see the meanings. First, plump means a big or fat. The spring from means come from. Then spice means a parts of the plant or powder made from the part, that part of the tree. And the vine means the climbing trailing plant or track. Trickling. Trickling means the flowing slowly. So it is the meanings of these words. Again we read the poem. See, strawberries that in gardens grow are plump and juicy fine, but sweeter than the wise men know, spring from the woodland vine. No need for bowl or silver spoon, sugar or spice or cream, has a wild berry plucked in June beside the crackling streams. See students, here some rhyming words came. So see the students, which the rhyming words came here. We will see the rhyming words. Rhyming words, see, grow, grow, no. G-R-O-W, grow, K-N-O-W, no. Then, see next, spoon, June. S-P-O-O-N, spoon, and J-U-N-E, June. Then see students, cream, ice cream. C-R-E-M, cream and stream. S-T-R-E-A-M, stream. Mean these three rhyming words here. Grow, G-R-O-W, grow, K-N-O-W, no. Then S-P-O-O-N, spoon, J-U-N-E, June. C-R-E-M, cream, S-T-R-E-A-M, stream. So cream and stream. These three rhyming words in this poem. So students, see, let's see the first question. Our, which are the two different places where strawberries are grown? So the, where is the strawberries are grown? Strawberries grow in garden and also wood near streams. Where the strawberries are grown? Strawberries grow in garden and also wood near stream. Second question, see students, what are the two different way of eating strawberries? So see, the first, The strawberries can be eaten using bowl and spoon after adding sugar or spice or cream or strawberries can be eaten using bowl and spoon after adding sugar, spice or cream in it, or it can be eaten directly after pluck from wild. This time, like these two types you can eat the strawberry. The third question, see, which strawberries are plucked and juicy? The strawberries grown in the garden are plucked and juicy. See the students, the fourth one, fourth question, which strawberries are sweeter? As you know, the wild strawberries are sweeter. See students, how would you like to eat your strawberry? You can write this answer your own. So today students, we learn this strawberries poem. Again we will read the poem. See, strawberries that in gardens grow are plump and juicy, fine, but sweeter far as wine may know. Spring from a woodland wild. No need for bowl or silver spoon, sugar or spice or cream. Hence the wild berry plucked in June beside the trickling streams. Here, meaning plump means a big or fat. Spring root, from means come from. Spice means the parts of the plants. Wine means the climbing or trailing plant. Truckling means the flowing slowly. And rhyming words are grow, no, spoon, June, cream, spring. And this question answer also to now we see. So students, recite the poem and solve the question answer properly. Why had the poem properly? Students, see. Now, I am going to give some instruction to you. I want to go outside, stay at home, obey your parents, and try to don't go out. Try to stay at home only. Thank you, everyone.